Indrani Mukherjee's personal assistant on Wednesday told a court that she forged the signature of her employer's daughter Sheena Bora on her instructions. In her testimony before a special Central Bureau of Investigation court, the assistant also said that she forged a signature on Sheena Bora's resignation letter after Indrani told her that her daughter was in the US and had no internet there to submit the resignation. Indrani Mukherjee has been accused of killing Sheena Bora, the 24-year-old daughter she had claimed to the world was her sister, in April 2012. For 3 years, she told friends and family that Sheena Bora had left for the US. She has been jailed in Mumbai's Baikala prison. The assistant's statement also revealed that the dateline of the so-called resignation letter was after the date of the murder, that is April 24, 2012. Sheena Bora's murder was exposed after Indrani's driver, arrested on different charges, confessed his role in the crime. Her remains were found in the forests near Mumbai. Indrani, her former husband Sanjeev Khanna, and driver were arrested in August 2015. Indrani's husband Peter Mukherjee was arrested in November the same year. Earlier this month, Indrani was admitted to the hospital in a semi-conscious state after a suspected drug overdose. A private hospital's report had confirmed a significant presence of the antidepressant drug benzodiazepine.